I'm Rochelle Grossman with today's health news. You may have thought the era of psychedelic drugs and drug testing was over in the 1970s, but new studies are renewing interest in the possible therapeutic value of psychedelic drugs, especially for mental health disorders. This re-emerging interest has resulted in several small studies looking at psychedelic drugs or hallucinogens as possible treatments for post-traumatic stress disorder, anxiety, and addiction. Psychedelic drugs are substances that can affect perception by leading the user to see images, feel sensations, or hear sounds that are either altered or do not exist. According to the National Institute on Drug Abuse, hallucinogens affect the brain's prefrontal cortex, the area responsible for mood and cognition. The drugs under study are LSD, DMT, MDMA, or ecstasy, among others. The studies have shown some benefit to people dealing with terminal illness. More studies are being conducted to see potential effects on social anxiety and autism.